the soup. We're on high. Say hi, Ramon. Yeah, it's on. My iPad is dead, so I can't see who's in and who's... The comments are going to come and go real fast. I got to go find Ramel's phone.
We're on the table.
What is this? Eesh. Hello, hello. There we go. Hi, Paula. Hi, Leanne. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Rochelle. Where can I put this? Gosh, why is the screen so dark? Wait. There. Hi, Christina. Okay, there. I'm going to use his phone. I'm going to jump in the pool right after this because it's like really, really hot today. So we're doing pork butt again, second day in a row. And it's because we had so much of it. So we have to use it up because we already defrosted it. We're shaking the whole camera.
My bad. I'm not even supposed to be here.
Why?
Practice already.
Oh well. So it's pork and cabbage, but this time I'm going to use patis. And we're going to make it soupy so that the kids can eat it. They like soupy. Hi, Lenore. Hi, Sally. Hi, Alex. Thank you for sharing my churro video, Alex. Kevin Farrell actually messaged me and said thank you for the video. Hi, Terry. Hi, Josie. Oh, yay. Enjoy your Tupperware, Josie. Hi, Nicole. So hot. Hi, Mallory. So Ramel sliced it because he likes it a certain way. The same like the last time, super thin. So these, what?
These, hi, Sherry. Emily's butt naked right now. She has a towel on.
Get a towel on. Get some clothes on because we're going back in the pool. It's so hot. I cannot deal with this heat. Oh my God. I feel for you guys that where it's like 100 degrees. Hi, Rollin. Thank you for sharing my videos, Alex. Hi, Sherry. I know, I'm going to use patis this time. Last time I think we did oyster sauce.
It was good. I ate it for lunch.
I'm helpful. Oh, thank you, Alex. And Alex is in Pennsylvania. Yeah? Hi, yeah. Aisha. I think you're in Pennsylvania if I remember correctly.
Hey, what you eating?
Waiting for the onion and the garlic. So we're doing the same thing we did the other night. Put the pork butt in there, add the onion and the garlic, throw your veggies, patis, water, pow. If you want, you can use broth, but...
I got trapped.
Broth is bougie kind. I know, Paula, I can't, but... I gotta use up this pork butt, and so I'm gonna have to use the stove. Oh, yay, Alex! You got the luggage. Oh, cool, you got it from your director? I'm squinting because I'm not wearing my glasses.
Well, what does that tell you then? Go put on your glasses.
No, because I'm going to go in the pool right after this because I'm in like high ketosis right now. Mm-hmm. So I'm sweating buckets. I am too totally in high ketosis because I'm sweating like crazy, like waterfalls. Okay, this thing is the kind. Let me lower the heat because we're now taking long again. Hi, Nohea. How's the heat up there in Wahiwa?
What heat? Wahiwa so cold.
Is it cold up there? I bet you're still gonna say no. It's hot, blazing hot down here. I can only imagine Eva Beach right now. The covers are cool for the luggage, yes. Hi, Yvette, you made it! Yvette, are you getting notifications now? What I did was I sent you an invite to follow the page. Like and follow. So hopefully you're getting the notifications now. Are you trying to show off your knife skills?
Oh my God.
Look at him.
It's garlic. How hard is it to cut garlic?
Hard for some of us. Not everybody is a chef like you, you know.
I'm not a chef.
Well, you're chopping garlic like you are. Like you're Morimoto. Ramel's showing off. I just crush it. Devon. Oh, great. It's cool where you're at. Dang, Tiffany, 102 in Cali. Oh, dang. Okay. The pork butt's like burning.
Good. That's how I like it.
That's how you like it? Can you guys see inside the pot? Not really. Blur. I have to keep my Mevo plugged in. Ow. Because I didn't charge the battery. I forgot. So that's why you guys are kind of like super far away. Oh my gosh, the grease is like whacking me in the face. There, you can see the rubbish in the background, but there's the pork belly all brown. Ow, it's popping in my face. What's the problem?
She's stepping on her own toe. I don't know why she did that, but.
I turned that off because you're taking too long and I'm getting burned. I turned the heat off. Let's see how long this pan stays hot with the heat off. Ooh, it smells good now. The garlic is in there. I'm going to turn it a little bit. You can kind of see. I'm going to try and block all the garbage, rubbish, messiness behind me. Are you reading the comments?
Oh, me?
She's Mickey Chicken. Hi, Doria.
Hi, Doria.
Romel does love knives. He's Filipino.
Hi, you bet. See, but I prefer... I'll show you the knife I prefer.
Oh, Lord.
I don't like this. I don't like these little knives.
That's not even little.
Yes.
That's a 12-inch Chef Series knife.
Very nice knife.
Okay, quickly. Hi, Brenda. Hi, Angela.
Haven't used this in a while, but...
It's a cleaver.
I prefer using this.
That's a cleaver.
No.
Okay.
But it's not sharp. I gotta sharpen it.
Go ahead then.
How?
Why can't you use the Tupperware knife sharpener?
Probably could. See, you can pick up more.
What? The only reason you want it is because it's wider.
Hey!
But it's not Tupperware.
Yeah, it's not, so we can't use it. Hello?
Says who?
Oh my gosh. Here, Tupperware, can you please make a meat cleaver? Please, and so I can earn one.
Guys,
oh god, is that FedEx again? Oh, it sounds like I'm getting a big delivery.
Okay.
I hear they're reversing. Okay, so now I'm going to turn the heat back on. How long was that?
What about vegetable? What kind of vegetable
are you
thinking?
The cabbage is right there. We're going to use the whole thing. I love cabbage. It's my fave. Yep, that's FedEx. Dang it.
So she's going to leave me here by myself. To entertain you guys. Angela, we're making pork belly again. With, the last time was with, what was it? Oyster sauce. This time it's with fish sauce. We call it patis. Hey little girl. What?
Give me that. Okay, that's good. Okay, Emily, that's good. We can hear you. Okay, so what did I miss?
No, it's not my show.
Today it is.
No, it's not.
You said,
I gotta go already.
No.
See, it's already 4:30.
Then slice faster.
Well, how am I?
Wait, where are we going?
No, you're staying home.
Oh, come on, take her.
You know last time she got all cold and wet because nobody could watch her on the beach? So she came out paddling with us.
Oh, she went into the ocean, guys. She went into the ocean. She didn't... Oh, my eyes are burning again.
How am I going to cut this?
Just cut it. Where's the patis? Don't tell me I don't have that. Is it up there? Got him!
In big chunks? How do I do it?
Just slice it.
Yes, Jessica. There's this household just got too much estrogen. I can't
I'm
do
not
nothing.
I'm not quite sure how much this is.
I'm outnumbered.
A lot.
Am I gonna put it in now? Or? Oh no. There's Jay.
Uh-oh! You missed it! it, Jay. Ramel asked if he should put it in now or later. Are she calling me Moana? I'm wearing this because I'm wearing my bathing suit because I'm jumping in that pool right after this. It's so hot. It's hot as Hades.
Elena. Muy bien.
We did all pork belly with oyster sauce the other day. My eyes are burning because of the onions. Okay. Oh, it smells good with the patis. Mm-hmm. What? What's so funny? What?
I seen her lifting weights today.
I know. She can lift me now.
What? I can't even lift her.
Shush him out.
Must be strong, Jay.
Jay is strong. She is strong. Is Jay strong or not?
Is that it?
What's the waste in the sink? What is that?
Where's the trash can? I don't know where the trash can is.
There is a bag right on the floor. I had to put the can outside because we were having some fly issues, like fruit flies or something. Did you sharpen that thing already?
No, I did not. I gotta go.
Okay, so that's it. We're done. Ta-da! I just gotta add water. Can you add some water?
What you like watch?
How? What? She like watch what? You put it inside? She wants to put it.
Look, Jay, look. See the action?
So, 1 cup of hot water. I'm gonna add another one.
There you go.
You're shaking the camera to death. Too turtered. Let's add a little soy sauce because everything always tastes good with low sodium soy sauce. Splash of it. Boom. I might need to add.
I cannot lift her.
Right. That's why we have 4 kids. Pepper.
Okay, gotta go.
Hi, Jamie. Maury. Maury, you're a beast. Hi, Dez. Hi, Elena. Hi, Lisa.
No, I was sharpening the knife and then.
We love you, Maury. Wink, wink. Okay.
Jay was like.
What?
Nothing.
What? How come you made her cry?
Because I'm not bringing her.
Turning off the heat. So look, this was fast. How many minutes was this? 11 minutes. Oh my God. That was fast. I know. I cannot handle the noise of the knife thingy.
Yeah, put soy sauce.
I did already.
Okay, bye guys.
You gotta go paddle. Oh, by the way, did you lose your 20-something pounds that you told Tammy that you was going to lose, Ramel?
Not yet.
He lied.
He has 10 pounds to lose.
He has 10 more pounds to lose, and he's going to show everybody his abs.
No, I'm not.
That's what you told Tammy. You said it, and it's all in writing. I'm going to have to go and take the screenshot of that, because Ramel, that's what he does. That's why I have to send him messages about certain things, so that when he tells me, no, you never, I go, yes, I did. Please reference per last message dated XYZ date at 9:59 a.m. Yes, and masarap talaga. Ramel doesn't have any hairs on his head. Oh, he needs his phone. He needs his phone. I'm using it for the comments. Okay, that's it. I can't taste it, guys, because I have to let the steam cook the cabbage, and I'm like dying. It's so hot. It's so hot today. Emily is crying. I'm going to turn the heat back on because it's kind of, the simmering kind of slowed down a little bit. Jay, stop it. Yep. It's so hot. Oh my God. I felt, inside my house felt like a sauna all day long. And I just kind of like, think about something cold. Think about a shave ice, or think about snow in Minnesota, that kind. But yeah, so that's it. I'm gonna log off because I need to get in the pool. It's too hot, guys. I can't deal. So I'm gonna take a picture of it after it's done, and I'm gonna mix it all up, and then I'll post the recipe in the description. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Rip. Why is she crying? Because she wants to go paddling with the dad, but he said, you guys are tilted. Oh my God, Ramel. Ramel's not taking her paddling, so she's upset. That's why. Ramel made the thing go crooked. So now my whole video's off kilter. Anyway, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. This is a super short live. This dish is like really fast to make, clearly. But I'll take a picture after it's like done steaming the cabbage down, and I'll mix it up and I'll post a picture for you guys. And I will also add what I put in there in the description so you guys can try and make this at home. So we're doing pork belly again. second day in a row, and it's just because we bought it from Costco and we had so much of it, we have to use it all up. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys for tuning in. Bye guys.